Hello everyone, myself Fatima. I hope you all are doing well. So in today's lecture, we'll see the different Python operators available. So basically, there are four types of operators available in Python programming language, which is arithmetic operators, assignment operator, comparison, and logical operator. Now, if I try to cover all these operators in one session, so the session will become so long. So today, we'll cover only arithmetic operator. So we directly move on to the practical session. So here are the arithmetic operators available. First, we need to take input from user, or rather you can directly initialize it with some value. So here I have taken input from user. Then first operator, which is addition operator. So this is used to add two operand. So it will basically give you a basic addition of these two operand. Then next operator is subtraction. So it is used to do a minus operation or subtraction operation between these two operand. Then third one is multiplication operator, which is obviously used to multiply the two operand. Then next is division operator. So here this is used to divide two numbers, but here you need to remember one thing: it will only give float value as a result. Okay, then next is modulo operator. So modulo operator is used to find out the remainder of a division. So whenever you divide two operand, then whatever the remainder will remain, it will give as an answer while you are applying modulo. Now here, this is one additional operator in this arithmetic series for Python, which is known as floor division operator. Now what it will do, it will give you whole number as an output. So here you can differentiate with this. Here in division operator, it will give you floor value, it will give you float value, and this floor division operator, it will give whole number as an output. And then last one is power operator. So here if you write a star star b, so it consider as a to the power y, that means a to the power b or a raised to b. So let us run the program. First you have to save it with a py extension, then you can run it. So first enter any number. Suppose I have given 23 and second number is 10. So see the output. First it will give addition, so which is 33, subtraction 13, then multiplication 230, division it will give float value, so 2.3, in modulo it will give remainder, so 3 is my answer. But when you use this floor division operation, it will give 2 as an answer. So the floor value, whatever division the number occur, here 2.3 will be my answer, but it will give you a floor value, so that's why 2 will be my answer. Then star star, which is power, so 23 power 10, so this is my answer. And that's how arithmetic operator work. So the remaining operator we'll see in our next video. If you like it, please press the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. We'll meet you in next lecture. Till then, bye-bye.